Both campaigns are bracing for a long and emotional night.
Oh, yeah, that's right. The McDaniel and Cochran campaigns are both having parties all night long to watch the results. 16 WABT Scott Simmons continues our team coverage tonight from the McDaniel watch party in Hattiesburg.
We're set up here at the Convention Center in Hattiesburg as the McDaniel campus set up their station here waiting for the returns to come in. Turning now to Noel Fritz, the communications director for the campaign. Noel, you've been focusing on the Pine Belt. That's where our candidate has been moving the better part of the day. Why has Chris McDaniel's been focusing on that area?
Well, we've been all over southern Mississippi. Of course, we have a lot of support here. This is a very important election, and the people of Mississippi are a very moral people, and they understand that the spending can't continue. So it's really important that everyone get out to the polls and vote for change in Mississippi.
About 300 poll work watchers are out versus the Tea Party and the McDaniel camp. Why do you have so many poll watchers out? What are they looking for?
Well, it's just very important that there be a fair election on all sides. We want everyone to have an opportunity to vote and that it be a fair election.
Are there any concern about any impropriety?
I haven't heard any reports of that yet, but we do want there to be a fair election, of course, and we hope everyone goes out to vote for conservative change in Mississippi tonight.
Okay, Noel French, communications director for the McDaniel camp. He voted in Ellisville earlier this morning, Chris McDaniel, and has been working in the area from Brookhaven South. And, of course, we're waiting for the returns to start coming in. Of course, the polls close at 7. We'll be here in Hattiesburg to cover it live for you. Live in Hattiesburg, Scott Simmons, 16 WAPT News.